Loftus-Cheek has been told to walk, and he needs to be wary of his reaction now. He wouldn't want to risk further sanction.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do...
Oh, wow, that is fantastic!